The touchdown was huge. So here's a celebratory hug for everybody in Denver right now, and a little consolation hug for Seattle.